Early in the season, you folks probably remember, James said he wants to see Andrew Bynum play 10, maybe 15 games really, really in a row and play him well. Right, Lawrence Tanner?
That's right.
He agrees with that. And now it seems like he's doing that under the tutelage of Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
And that's the key. He really has been listening to Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. But here's a kid that really didn't play a lot in high school, probably altogether about 1 year, no college. So you know what? He's starting to realize that, you know, I'm pretty damn good. You know, he's 7 feet tall. He's stretching out. He's listening to Kareem. He's playing with more fire. He's playing with more intensity than I've ever seen him play. Realizing that Kwame is out, and, you know, it's going to be hard for Kwame to get that spot back.
You said he's playing pretty doggone good.
Pretty doggone good. Yeah.